of the day. But let's go straight across to Kiran Jadhav of Precision Investment Services. Good morning, Kiran. Thanks so much for joining in this morning. Let's get to our first caller who's standing by. We have Jagdev Bishnoi, who calls us from Jodhpur. He has investments in HCL Info Systems. Hi, sir. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
How can we help you?
सर मेरे पास एस सी एल इन्फोसिस के हजार शेयर 45 से
ओके
अब क्या करें इसको निकाल दें या रखें
और इट्स सर और आप लॉन्ग टर्म इन्वेस्टर हैं
हाँ जी साल दो साल रुक सकता
हूँ सकते हैं और राइट Kiran, what's your take? He's making good money actually on this particular account. He's bought it at around 45 rupees. I think that entire spurt has come in the last 1 month. How could you help a caller out?
Basically, this stock in Nigel has moved from a level of 34 from the 1st of October to a level of 64 as I speak. This is a very steep run that the stock has seen, and after such a steep run, technically it should go into a time correction, which means it should move into a sideways band. This band, I believe, should move between a level of say 58 and 64 on the higher side. This consolidation will help the stock become even stronger, and we should see higher highs in the days to come. So a good support does exist at around the 58 levels. If the stock moves above the 65, 66 levels, then we'll see another leg of rally which can take the stock easily to 75, 83 levels. So the next resistance levels are 75 and 83 respectively. This is where a review should be taken, but the kind of momentum that we are seeing, I believe this stock has more legs to move up even higher towards its all-time high towards the 1995 mark. So hold with the trailing stop loss at around 56 for now, and as the stock moves up, the investors should make good use of this trailing stop loss.
All right, then that's the call coming in on that particular counter. But let's go to our next caller. We have Mitul Patel, who calls us from Rajkot. He has investments in Unitech. Hi, sir. Good morning.
Good morning.
How can we help you, sir? Aapka sawal kya hai?
Sir, mere paas 10,000 share hai Unitech ke. ₹31.50 mein liye hua hai.
Okay.
Aur 2 saal tak hold kar sakta hu.
Okay, Kiran, what's your take on this particular account? I think it's a bit of a no-brainer. It's eroded a lot of wealth over the last couple of years. What's your take on it? Should he hope for some kind of bounce? Where exactly should he cut it? And if it's possible, could you answer in Hindi?
Yeah, dekhiye, Unitech ye investment stock hai nahi pehli baat. To isse jitna jaldi aap nikal paoge utna acha hai. हालांकि हमने पिछले कई दिनों से हमने देखा है कि ये स्टॉक थोड़ा सा पॉजिटिव मोमेंटम दिखा रहा है पॉजिटिव रुझान दिखा रहा है ₹6 से करीबन ₹8 तक ये स्टॉक ऊपर आ गया है अगर आपके पास 2 साल का वक्त है आप बोल रहे हैं पर ये इस स्टॉक के लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट सपोर्ट है ₹7.30 तो आपको ₹7 का स्टॉप लॉस लगा के इस स्टॉक में बने रहना चाहिए अगला रेजिस्टेंस इस स्टॉक में करीबन ₹8.25 से ₹8.50 का है ये अगर स्टॉक ₹8.25-₹8.50 ये लेवल निकल जाता है तो आपको ₹10 या से लेके ₹11.5 तक के भाव मिल सकते हैं इन लेवल्स पे वापस एक बार इसी चैनल पे कॉल करके रिव्यू ले लेना मेरे ख्याल से इसके ऊपर जाने की संभावना अभी तो फिलहाल कम दिखाई दे रही है
All right. Thanks so much, Kiran, for joining in and giving us your take on those couple of stocks. But the big stock of